That was gross.
You got any questions? You think we should ask? You can hear me drinking. That's gross.
Remember Stockholm's?
Can I smoke?
Well, yeah.
Look at my phone.
A good one. How do you know we'll start?
It just sucks for him, doing all the editing.
How do you know it'll start? Well, me and Ryan were skating in 2018, and I wanted to make a collective group, so I was looking for a whole bunch of names, and then I came up with New World, as in the meaning, because we wanted to make a new world with the opportunities that we would bring, which was originally skating, but then it got more into fashion, and then from fashion, we wanted to be a complete world takeover, hence the name New World.
That's a good start.
Yeah,
Loki's
smart sometimes. What the fuck? That was good.
Okay. Nigga, I made this shit.
He's the one who made the brand, so it kind of makes more sense for him to speak about this.
Yes, I didn't drop out. Yes, I dropped out of high school, but I am a squire.
A squire. Aren't squires like the knights, like the hoppers?
Why a clothing brand?
Easy. It's something that we all like enjoy. Like, just like fashion,
yeah,
just like from the punk scene to the skate scene to like high fashion, like Paris model walking. It's something about music. I mean, not music, but clothes. You know, you can put something together to make the person that you are. You know,
Gotta have that drip, man. Shit, feels good to look good, right?
Yeah.
And when it's your own shit, it's even better.
Mm-hmm. Yo, that compliment, you know, when you get a compliment out of some shit, and it's yours, whew, feels good, man.
Feels way better than having, like, some Louis V on, and someone's like, oh, I like your shirt.
That doesn't mean shit. But
it's better to be like, oh, I like your shirt, but oh yeah, I made this shirt too. You know, then the conversation goes on.
I just really like clothes. Like, I think about clothes on like a fucking like, I don't know. If I could marry clothes, like, that's something I do. Like, I wake up and I'd be at work and I'd just be scrolling, like, shopping, fucking wanting to buy clothes. And I just, like, it'd be fucking, it's so cool to be able to pair, like a cool jacket with a New World shirt under it or something. And, like, just, like, you know, when people put together these, like, cool office, I want like New World to be in the mix, you know, and that be like, oh, that's a piece that takes it to that like next level, you know, like more recognizable, you know. A lot of these like Bloody Osiris, seeing like him like wear a fit and then throw some New World on there, like that'd be crazy.
I saw that shit the other day on Instagram. Some dude from one of our pop-ups bought this 101 vest we made, and he rocked the fit and was popping out to the clubs in it and shit, and I was like, damn. You know? He didn't even tag us, but it just popped up on the feed somewhere, and it was like, damn, you know? He really put together the fit with one of our pieces, which was like, yeah, that shit felt different.
Shit hit different.
Mm-hmm.
And because I've been like, my dad's been screen printing since, you know, since he got over here to the States. And then he's always been bringing me shirts, like, little by little. And then he kind of, like, told me, oh, you can make your own design, and I can print it for you. And that's how it kind of started for me. Because then I started doing it in middle school, trying to do a brand then. Trying to do shirts and hoodies. And then tried it again in high school. And then, like, it wasn't until, like, after high school, after going through some shit, that I really realized, oh, this is, like, really profitable. Like, I got something that, you know, that we could really have fun with and, like, create a bunch of things with. And I don't know. It was just kind of, like, I was just in a perfect place to be able to do this. Like, just have it set up in my garage. Like, have the connections to be able to get equipment for, like, a reasonable price and stuff. And, like, I work at a print shop, like, so I was, like, able to learn the skills so I can print stuff for us, because it's, like, no one's going to print that stuff for free, you know? Like, we'd have to pay way more if we were going to a shop, pay labor and stuff, so. It's just a whole mixture of just, like, fate.
Like, what's your process like for coming up with new, I guess, drops? Like, this one coming up, almost like the...
Like,
process for doing that?
Like the process on, like, choosing clothes?
Yeah.
Designs and clothes? Usually that's Danny and me. We'll just scroll through, like three websites or two websites at once and pick and choose through, like, shirts, sweaters, or anything that we see that we like. Like, if he sees something that he likes, he'll just click on it, be like, you fuck with it? If even... Because he usually just likes it, and I'll be like, yo, what about that one? Or what about this one? And usually we just meet up in the middle and be like, fuck it, let's just get this one instead. And then with designs, it's usually he'll have something, or I'll have something, or we'll both have something. And either it'll come together, or we'll just choose one or the other that's more, I guess, better going with the design that we have currently. And then we'll just dissect it from there and either add stuff or take stuff off or change it completely, maybe. I know for this design, if we came up with it for a day, maybe like one sitting, we were just super duper, like,
what,
the eyes,
dude, I drew the eyes.
We sat down and did that.
Literally drew it at work.
Did we not sit here and do that?
I mean, then I brought the drawing here, and then,
yeah,
this one, fucking drew that one too. But then we, like, I don't know how to do stuff on Photoshop, so really I just get like clip art and stuff and PNG images, and I'll like cook something up, and then I'll like try to like
weld it together in Photoshop and the Illustrator. And yeah, but that one I really was for the shorts originally, because we did the shorts and I just want kind of like a soccer logo, you know, like a shield or something. And then, but I didn't want to make it look all that sporty at the same time. So that was cool. And then the back, the Feel Better Today, that's just like...
That one's recent, this is new.
I was just at work one day and I was just thinking like a... kind of like a old ad or something. Like, back in the day when they like... promoted stuff, like, you could lie about stuff, you know, like, you could just be like, oh, this is gonna make you feel better today, you know what I mean? Like, put this jacket on, it's like, really, like, you know.
But we're not lying, it'll actually make you feel better.
You will feel better.
Yeah.
A little bit, at least. You're gonna look cool.
Yeah.
But it's more of that, it was kind of that thing. I kind of wanted to do like a pharmacy, and then like a pharmacist gives you the jacket or something. That's kind of the thing behind the Feel Better Today.
What is your guys' favorite accomplishment you've done with New World so far?
Just making it a brand and actually putting out clothes, because it was said and talked about for so long. Like, came to place in 2018, didn't start till 2020. 2021. Took a while. That, I'd say, is the best accomplishment. It's just having it out there, seeing it in hand, seeing it on a website, seeing it on people, seeing it in stores. Just like, blows your mind.
I feel like we haven't really scratched the surface. Like, we've definitely done a lot, don't get me wrong, but I feel like there's a lot more to come. A lot more. I would say, though, like, one of my favorite accomplishments is that downtown flea market that we did, our first pop-up. It went very well, and it was very successful. And, yeah, that felt good to just see all the people come through and fuck with our products, especially when there's, like, hundreds of other booths, and we were getting a lot more traffic than a lot of the other booths. Seeing people kind of fuck with our shit above other people's stuff it felt good, for sure. I think, too, like, selling the products, because I do, like, kind of the back-end shit and the shipping and stuff, and seeing the products get shipped to different states and stuff, that feels good. Being, like, knowing that somebody somewhere is rocking some fucking New World, man. Yeah, I'm waiting to, like, go on a trip somewhere, and some random-ass person just, like, walk by wearing New World. That's gonna be like, damn. Like, hey, yo, what the fuck?
Another accomplishment I say is like the build up towards the youth. Like, a lot of the younger homies like really support the brand from here and outside of here. And like Charlie said, just to see like having customers from all over is like, it's crazy to see, you know, because at first you wouldn't have thought, and for it to happen, it's mind blowing. I was getting my hair braided.
You
don't check him up, Alex. How dare you?
You get this?
You know this local.
How you doing?
I'm working.
This is working. This is fucking grippy shit. I'm doing beautiful.
I haven't seen you this early in the morning since Monday.
Where's Danny?
You only have one hat?
Right now? I have a pink one at home. That's Charlie to bring one. Is Charlie not coming?
No, I'm not. I'm just saying. That shit's dirty.
Oh, yeah, well, it's my only hat. I fought Campson. Yeah, there's like a big dirt stain out here. Yeah. It's okay. You don't got a different do-rag? I get to borrow your mom's.
My mom is white. Why would she have a fucking do-rag?
I don't know.
Buddy.
Why do you look like
Buddy, that? He just got aggressive because he got a dirty ass hat on. The bitches love to hate. His outfit's not even coordinated. Green, navy, blue, black and white hat with white shoes. Where is it? Where is that matching at all? Look. Green, navy, blue, white, black and white. Coordination's off.
a different kind of black, a different kind of black, still a different
black,
kind of black.
Black, white, black, it's still black.
Pink, brown?
With black?
That's brown! That's all brown!
You got predominantly like more than one color on.
I have three colors. You have like four, five.
I'm two. Black and white.
Black, white? You have three different shades of black.
It's all black and together.
I'm calling you out, bro. I'm calling you out.
Look.
Different shades of
black.
When
niggas get mad, that's what they get to doing.
Sounds like you getting mad.
I'm not getting mad. Look at him. Look like the Hulk.
It's fucking cold.
My bad, Bruce Banner.
Bruce Banner?
Yeah, it's got a back design. It's got, this big ass fucking feel better today. I got you. Got you. Leave with a jacket. I want to eventually have enough stock to like be able to do stuff like that, where it's just people come over and they can like look at all this stuff and it's like, you know, eventually it's like, yeah, you can just take that. You know, that'd be cool. But I don't even know. I don't even know if the big brands do that, probably. Just give away stuff.
Dude, I'm obsessed with doing it. I am so obsessed with it.
I want to get as many people wearing it as possible.
That shows so much, but yet I'm so invested.
My hair deal?
Yeah, bro. I talk so much shit on it, bro, but I'm like almost caught up.
People
like
love it for a reason.
This is corny, bro. It's a little corny, bro. Deku, he's just really...
Who says what's corny?
I gotta save my friends! They need me!
Oh, you want the dub?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't, I'm a little slow, bro. I can't read literally that fast. And I have dyslexia.
So I feel you.
So this big-ass design is gonna be a bitch?
Yeah.
Do it,
if I was having a bad day and somebody had this shirt, this hoodie on, I'm beating their ass. You feel better today, buddy.
Don't tell me what the fuck to do. That's how I had to live my life.
Mom just died, bud.
You're laughing.
Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? I was just at Awesome Town. The mayor said he doesn't know you.
Damn.
Yeah, buddy.
Like getting up for like real work is fucking ass. Like, it's so. Like, I hate doing it, but, like, getting up for this wasn't bad at all. Like, I looked forward to, like, doing it, and I didn't do it in a bad mood and stuff. My dad would always say, like, oh, you're always good for, like, your things, your own things. And I was, like, kind of felt weird about it for a long time, but I don't know. It just makes sense. Why would I be interested in things that I don't have, like... Or why'd I try in things that I have no interest in?
Don't know.
Now you know.
That will work. Fucking hope for the best. So you always gotta buy test print.
It's so thick.
So why it's like always really thick?
Yeah.
And this one especially because it's athletic. Athletic white. Yeah. So that's what they use like on jerseys and stuff, so it like really stretches.
Bro, I'd be like, if you call somebody drunk at 5 in the morning, it'd be pretty funny.
A little tip is to get the garment hot, because then when it gets hot, the ankle just passes down a lot easier.
Hell, I'd be just more confused. I would think it's an emergency. My homework is on the roof fighting or whatever.
Trust, I really need it.
You know, like little $10 hats, you know?
Yeah,
huh? Hey, D, throw this on?
Fuck.
This thing's warm, too.
Right off the press.
The eyes look kind of weird.
Yeah, the eyes are like stretched out.
Yeah, they look like they were looking like that.
Look at my eyes, dude.
You see that? Are you not gonna use this no more?
Nah.
Can I cut holes in the eyes?
Yeah. You gotta pull it down and like.
This is my Halloween costume.
New world, man.
Damn. Do you have any utensils?
What should be. I swear there were scissors. What?
You got that knife thing.
I'm not good with scissors.
Just that's for funny. Just let it stop on.
Sid needs me. Where is she? Where's Rachel? Where is she? It might be the beers talking, but I'm feeling like I can do real good for the city. We defunded the police, but if we fund me to become Batman, things will look right.
He's actually so intimidating, like a little bit, genuinely.
Walking with my back to the sun, see my head to the sky. Me against the world to see my demons, cause my soul's working for demons.
See, this is mushrooms, bro. How do you want to move? How do we want to move? We can like squeeze everybody into one car, or we can.
We can take two. We can also walk. We need to be the right side.
To leave, yeah.
Yeah. To save, yeah, and then yeah. Drive to the river.
Yeah. Okay.
So, who are you, and what do you do for New World?
I'm, do I say my full name, or do I just gotta say, like, my name, and then whatever?
It's up to you.
My name is Eric, and I help out with design, I help out with choosing clothes, and I mainly am just co-support on a lot of things.
I'm Charlie. I helped organize the business side of New World, so in 2021 or maybe even 2020, I started talking with Danny. He told me about New World. I forget when he told me about it, but when I heard about it, I was like, damn, I fuck with the idea. And they didn't really have any direction at that point. And I come from kind of like a finance background in high school and stuff, so I was like, yo, I'm taking business classes. I'm still in school right now, and I was like, yeah, I could help you guys kind of get this off the ground and get it started. So that's kind of how I met them. And
name's Jordan. I think I do all the photos. Not all. At first, it was Trey. He was doing a little bit of some of the New World stuff when they had their first ever pop-up. They did a venue type thing. And then, I don't know if it was last year or 2 years ago, Danny hit me up to start doing photos with them, and then we went downtown and did our first photo shoot with me, Danny, Charlie, Sedante, and then ever since then I've been doing all their photos. So it's been New World Photographer.
I'm Sedante, but I go by Sage. I am the co-founder of New World, and I like to pitch ideas and sort out like events and stuff. It's more of Danny and Eric. They're more on the designs. Me and Charlie are more on, like, trying to throw events and gather more fans.
I'm Danny. Daniel. Whichever one sounds better when you say it. What's it called? Yeah, New World. I print everything because I got the screen printing shop here in my garage, and that's what I do for work. I've made a lot of the designs. Eric has helped me a lot with them. He's my main go-to guy because I feel like he sees the vision that I see. Sedante as well. He brings a lot of good ideas to the table. But I'm the one that knows how to use Photoshop.
My artistic inspiration.
For, like, the designs. Like, how do you get inspired by, like, the designs?
Can I say, like, what I feel? Or can I say, like,
Say what you want.
Say what I want? Yeah. Dude, I honestly... So, for a lot of the designs, I kind of just go with, like, whatever I'm feeling, obviously, but I always kind of want to add something controversial to it. Like, something not controversial, but something that'll, like, get somebody's attention and be like, what does that mean? Or kind of, like, what is the actual meaning behind that? Because the star, like, this star on... My bad, I didn't even hit the mic. But the star on this, like... In my opinion, there's, like, a whole different meaning behind that star. But to you guys, it's just a logo. You know, it's just New World. To me, it's communism. No, I'm just joking. But, in reality, to me, it's, like, a whole... Obviously, like, when you think of a star, you think of, like, oh, like, this is my big moment. This is me. This is New World. This, we're supposed to be that kind of big, shining star. That's so corny, but you know what I'm trying to get at.
But what is your favorite design that you've made for New World?
It says extraño a mi hermano, pero vive en la luna abajo de las estrellas. And pretty much it just and then above it says New World and big, and then it's a big circle that's the moon. And that one is just super sentimental to me, I guess, like. Cause I kind of made it, cause I wanted to do something to like, for my brother, cause I don't see him a lot, and he struggles with addiction and stuff. So it's like, even when I don't really have him here, but I still get to see him and stuff, but it's just not the same. So it's like, and there's this song called En La Luna by Escorbruto. It's this punk band from Spain, and they got a song called En La Luna, and pretty much he just talks about how he's like, he lives on the moon, and like that's where he's gonna stay, you know, like it's kind of like an addict accepting like that they're just going to be high for the rest of their life kind of thing. I'm just going to stay up there. And he showed me that song one time, and it just kind of made me understand in a way, like before I really understood addiction. So that's the end. I miss my brother, but he lives on the moon, because it's like, yeah, my big brother was like my biggest, he's who I looked up to growing up for sure. So losing him to addiction was pretty hard, and that shirt kind of is for that. I like this one too because it's my nephew and you know his son, so yeah.
I guess what has been your favorite shoot to do so far?
My favorite shoot? Oh. I think... Oh, man. Today was good, too. I think the first shoot I ever did. Because it was, like, the moment I realized Danny really trusted me and, like, what I could do with him. Because we didn't really have, like, boundaries or anything. Like, Danny didn't really want me to capture anything specific besides the one shot overhead. But besides that, it was just all, like, do what you want. And he gave me, like, full creative freedom. And that was, like, damn. That's, like, when I realized, like, Danny trusts me and, like, trusts my work and really wants me to keep doing. And then the fact that he kept asking me to come back and do more photos for them is, like, dang. I know he really wants me a part of this team. So that was a good moment.
I guess where do you see New World in the future, like the next 5 years?
I see it being up there with Tesla, like a complete takeover. Like when I think of New World, like hence the name, I think of a whole new world. I think of us starting off as clothing company, then to production, music, then try to make cars, everything to make and benefit this world, make it better.
What are some stuff that you like would like to make, but at the moment you aren't able to? like skate decks or like, I don't know, like a brick that says New World on it?
For me personally, like I like one of my other big like role models is Supreme. I like random accessories like chairs to lighters to fucking Matchbox, or even like to collab with like Twinkie would be fucking sick.
Outside of New World, what other hobbies do you do?
This has been my main, like, I guess, thing. Like, when I'm not doing something related to New World, it's like, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to find interest in other things. I can't watch shows or movies or those things. I just feel like there's always something that needs to, that I could be doing for New World or something. I like disc golfing. You know, sometimes I like to go out and go disc golf. You know, there is things that I like to do and probably should spend more time doing, but New World seems to be like what keeps me, you know, grounded and not doing stupid shit. Because after work, I just come back here and I'm printing something. I'm on my computer. Just trying to do it. I'd spend a lot of my time printing for other people too. So even when I'm not at work printing, I print for other people, trying to make some extra money and stuff. So, but yeah, disc golf, real golf too.
What's been your favorite part since you joined New World, you know? Favorite part to do?
Especially since I'm like the newest, kinda. Besides, well, photos, my fucking passion. But besides that, I think the most fun I've ever had is just hanging out with them. Because I think being a little introverted for a while kind of sucked with all the gaming type of life. And then coming out of that hobbit hole kind of helped. Like, Danny kind of pushed me out. Like, he even started pushing me because I wanted to do my own clothing brand too. And then so we were pushing each other for a little bit. And we were just being each other's biggest motivators. So that was, I think, Danny reuniting with him.
Kind of words, man. I thought I'd give you a hug, man.
What are your personal goals for New World?
My personal goals for New World? I just hope to be able to have a good brand deal with like Converse or something. Like, if we could get a brand deal with Converse, that would be like a major goal for New World. Like, we're finally like up there working with a big company, or we're actually up there competing next to a big company, or I don't know. But that's not really a big problem. But a big goal would just be working with like Converse, in my opinion. I would love to see a New World Converse shoe. You know how dope that would be? If not that, then at least all of us being in like different places, like stable. Like, if not us, like the company, like thriving, and holy cow, we're going against Louis Vuitton and being at like fashion like shows now, then at least being stable enough to all of us keep us like afloat, and we're still just like, we're not, and nobody has a boss, nobody's being bossed around by anybody, we're our own bosses, but we're making money through clothing that we make ourselves. So it's like, that would also just be a goal, that if it's doing so well that we're just fine, or that we're doing fucking great, one or the other, no in between.
Personal goals for the brand: to make enough money to get me and my friends and family out of the circumstances we're in. It's like one of my main goals for New World and myself at the moment.
Broadly, definitely just to make it, man.
What is your like definition of make it? Like,
to be able to live comfortably just off of New World. To be able to help my family with financial stuff, you know, to be able to make money off of New World while pursuing something that I love to do and that I'm passionate about. I definitely want to be able to help change other people's lives with New World too, so uplift communities, not just directly here, but all over the world. And also just, I want to travel. That's a big part of it too. I want to be able to travel off of New World and go to LA or Japan and do pop-ups in these spots or have stores in these spots. That would be really cool. I would love to be able to travel to Spain even and be like, oh yeah, we have a shop in Spain, or, you know? So those are definitely my main goals with New World.
Damn. I guess, like, the same vision everyone else has, you know, to be, like, the top dog, like, popular out there, to be known as, like, a brand instead of just, like, a close friend circle type of thing.
I want New World, like, like, I got this crate, like, there's this, it used to be an automotive, like, repair, I don't know what tire, maybe they did it all, I think, you know. I think it was just like a mechanic shop, and it's got this like store and then the mechanic shop, and then it's got the three big garage doors, and it's fenced off, and it's just perfect right there. I've always seen it, and it's got the cookies right next to it, the dispensary, and it's for lease right now, but yeah, it's super out of reach right now, but like, it'd be like, my idea would be like to get that and then turn the store into like a storefront, and then the shop in where the tire shop was, you know, have like a section for screen printing, and then like, you know, we could build the ramps in there for, you know, because we all like to skate, and it'd be cool to have that there. And maybe even like a stage for like a music venue, but to like throw little events for when we do pop-ups and stuff, like, that'd be so cool. I want New World to become a brand people want, like, cause it's just cool seeing people wearing it, and it's like, just mixing it into your wardrobe is just like, that's my biggest thing. It's just everybody to have a piece, you know, and to be excited for future drops. That's the dream. Yeah.
Is there any questions you want, like, answered, like, for the people to know? Let the people know about New World.
Let the people know. We're coming for you. Everybody, we're coming for you. New World's coming. Better watch out. Better hop on. Or else you gonna choke like Sedante. Choke on the smoke. Cause we coming in hot.